How can we reconcile biodiversity conservation and the provisioning of ecosystem services in our forest ecosystems? How can we help mitigate climate change and help adapt our forest to changes in environmental conditions? I am Roberto Tognetti. I teach protection forestry and I'm the course director of this program. To these and other questions, we provide answers in this master program. This program is a joint degree master between the University of Innsbruck and the University of Bozen-Bolzano. In this dual degree program, we address issues related to climate change mitigation and adaptation. And we believe that the mountain environment is a perfect setting to tackle these issues.
Part of my field work is carried out here in the Latimer Forest in the Western Dolomites. In this forest, such as in other forests around South Tyrol, we have different types of devices that allow us to detect both environmental parameters and ecophysiological parameters of trees. All of these data are made available to our research group and students, which are willing to respond to different scientific questions.
And I decided to study this master to focus my studies in mountain areas. I was attracted by the possibility of studying between two different countries and experience different cultures and languages, and also to do some excursions in the Alps. This master allowed me to find a balance between my life as a student and my passion for mountains and nature.
Graduates are provided with interdisciplinary learning and they take advantage of internship to transfer knowledge into practice and have experience in the field. When you join us at the campus, you will be part of a sustainable future for our mountain environment.